Hey guys, it's Sid, and today's my 21st birthday. Welcome back. Today is actually not my 21st birthday. My birthday was on July 4th, so thank you to everyone who wished me happy birthday. I'm in LA. That'd be fun to have a birthday party with all of my friends. We're driving to Bel Air, which is where the party is, and I'm with Rachel. I'm mad. I really don't know what to expect because I'm not like a huge partier. Well, no, I'm just kidding. But I thought it'd be fun to vlog it. We have some little things to get right before, so I thought I'd kind of just like vlog the whole day. I think it's gonna be so fun. Like, this has been planned for a couple weeks now. Shout out Warren, thank you for letting me use your house. You're the homie. Let's go to Bel Air, baby.
It's gonna be so fun. Woo!
Once we get through the traffic.
Yeah.
How do you guys feel? Like, are you nervous, excited?
Well, I've never dreaded anything more.
Ooh. Just kidding. I'm so excited. I painted my nails black. Well, I didn't. The girl just nodded.
Well, we tried.
Yeah, we tried. My toenails look a little busted. Maybe we shouldn't zoom in on my toes.
Yeah, wiki feet. Yeah,
they cannot end up on there ever again.
I've been friends with Sid for 6 years. Shout out to sophomore year in high school driver's ed class. I'm so excited to celebrate her tonight, and I've never been to Bel Air, so this is the first time experience for me, and I'm so excited.
Can't wait to turn up with Sid tonight. We go way back 9 months. That was when I met her 9 months ago. All right, we're setting up the balloons now. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. We're having some issues with the balloons because they like float. It's like floats, like the weight doesn't work.
I feel like I always break out right before something fun, like a big event. Okay guys, so we just finished setting up. I'll show you guys what it looks like right now. I kind of didn't really order much decor just because I feel like simple's easier.
We have some bunches over there, over there. Oh, over there. And over there. This is the view. It's so beautiful. Oh, how do I, this is really awkward. Oh, oops, I think I go over here. Look at this view. I just caught a shorty off a fence. Imagine if I dropped my camera. Sorry guys, that was a joke.
That's also so quiet and peaceful, which is just like amazing. Well, for now. It's definitely not gonna be like that later.
Maddie and Rachel are getting ready.
Oh, oh. I think I just broke the door. This is awkward. How do I close this door? Oh my god, I'm so out of shape. Oh my god. How am I supposed to close that? Holy mackerel.
So yeah, that's the house. I'm super excited. We also got the kitchen set up pretty well. Like I said, we didn't go like too overboard with decorations and stuff, but just got some balloons. We got some trays and stuff because we're getting Chick-fil-A for dinner for everyone.
Get ready with me, 21st birthday edition. Oh my god, I'm so old.
Turn out,
T-U-T-R. Okay, so no one laughed at my joke.
I always start out my makeup with my lip mask. This just like gives me the most moisture in my lips, so I start with that first. I thought it'd be so fun to have someone do my makeup and hair, but I feel like it's kind of a risk because anytime I've ever gotten my makeup done, I prefer better if I just do it myself. I do my makeup so out of order sometimes. Like, I feel like I just switched up my order because I'm bored.
Okay, now I'm stressed.
Just kidding. Guys, it was so traumatic. I lost my phone for like 45 minutes.
Found it on the couch in plain sight. I don't know why I didn't see it.
I'm nervous because I really don't like to,
I don't know if this is weird to say, but I just, you know, like being the center of attention, I just don't prefer it, but I just want to like be with everyone and hang out, so. It's 7:35. It starts at 8, although people usually don't come till later, so. Anyways, I don't know why I'm saying this, anyways.
We're running late to our own party.
Guys, I f***ed up. I accidentally put the wrong Chick-fil-A in.
Okay, guys, seriously, you ever get so mad at yourself? I don't even know why I'm vlogging right now. Like, this should be not my priority, but like, I am. Maddie and Rachel are so nice. They're going to Chick-fil-A, getting the food, because we went to the wrong Chick-fil-A. It's 7:53, it starts at 8. I mean, I doubt anyone's gonna be there at 8, but I feel like I always am like this, where I'm just like super stressed.
Anyways, it should be fun, and I wasn't stressed at all until we were running late. Fran?
Hey, Sid.
Hey, what's up? Oh my god, Franny's helping me. I have the best friends in the world. Thank you, guys. Franny's helping me, Maddie, Rachel. I have the most amazing friends in the world. Oh. Hi!
Okay,
bye. Guys, this is so chaotic. Okay, it's so chaotic, but it's also so fun. Like,
hi, do you want to pull up? We're going to be coming there in like 2 seconds.
I'll be there. Thank you, guys. Is everything in there?
Yeah, here, plug yourself in.
We're going to get there 15 minutes late. You know what? It's fine. It's my party. I'll cry if I want to.
Does anyone else feel like crying?
Crying?
I almost did. I almost did.
Oh my god, wait, really? I'm so sorry.
No, in like a just like not like a sad way, just like, oh my god, what's happening?
Oh,
the
code.
I'm gonna pass out.
Do you have my phone? Okay.
Wait, Rachel, can you?
Wait, this keys are going in there.
Oh my god,
so
okay.
We're not gonna forget that. Wait, and can you take this?
Sorry.
Yeah. We got like 200 chicken things.
Happy birthday,
Sid! Oh, Grandma learned how to record again. She was on a break. She's back now. Expect family vlogs. Expect
family. I'm not married.
Expect toilet POV reviews. Big things. Big meetings soon, guys.
Big things.
It's gonna be crazy.
Hi.
Hi.
Do you want chicken?
My uncle. He's back from what are you back from again?
Are you kidding me?
I'm sorry.
You forgot where I was at? We talked about it for like a month before I left.
Oh my god, it's Jennifer.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday,
Sydney. We got Bryce here, the party king. Happy birthday!
Hey,
she's a clean
channel.
Happy birthday,
mother. Happy birthday, Sydney. This is Griffin Johnson. You're watching Disney Channel.
Hey, Sydney. Happy birthday. So honored to be your friend. You're the best ever.
Have you, Sid?
Love you so much.
We've known each other for 3-4 years. You're the best. We love you so much.
I love you, Sid. See ya. Happy birthday.
We've known each other for 3-4 months, but I love you more.
I love you so much. I'm so thankful that I got to hang out with you and be your 20 dogs.
Sydney, happy freaking birthday. I love you so much. And I'm so grateful for our friendship. I love you forever.
So we haven't seen you in a long time, obviously, because of COVID. Last time I saw you was snowboarding. So hopefully we do snowboarding this year.
We love you.
Hey, Sydney. I'm really sorry no one made it to your birthday. Next year, make sure you just make more friends throughout the year. I'm sorry you're crying over there currently, but don't show her.
I just want to say happy birthday, Sydney. You've been my favorite cousin all along. I really hate my other cousins. I love you, and I hope you have a good day.
Happy birthday, Sid. I love you, and I know that we just met tonight, but it's okay. I love you so much. You're so funny.
Happy birthday, Sydney.
Go, 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 shorty. This is your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip for Cardi like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, cause that's your birthday. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bug. Mama, I got what you need if you need to fill the balls. I'm in the habit of sex, I ain't in the making love, so come on.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
To you. We just took a shot. Shout out Triller.
Shout out
Bryce Hall. Shout out Lauren. I don't fucking know.
Happy birthday, bitch. I love you.
Oh! Hey, City Vlogs! Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you!
I'm gonna have to sit tight and make it love, so come give me a hug. If you ain't getting rough, you can find me in the club. Bottle full of bug, mama, I got what you need if you need to fill a boss. I'm in the habit of sex, I ain't in the making love, so come give me a hug. If you ain't getting rough, when I pull up out front, you see the Benz on dub. When I roll 20 deep, so it's drama in the club. Now that I roll with Dre, everybody show me love. Can you sell like them and then you get plenty of cool.